Friend, today I am going to discuss with you the important questions from the poetry book Flamingo. The poem name is On Jennifer Tigers. So student, let's start. Question number one. Describe the tigers created by Aunt Jennifer. Answer. The poet describes Aunt Jennifer tiger as bright topaz denizens of the forest. So bright topaz is a kind of green stone, is a kind of shining stone. Bright topaz denizens means hota hai the residents, rehne wale, forest ke rehne wale. Topaz is a kind of stone. तो उनसे कंपेयर करती है पोएट. दे आर फियरलेस एंड फिरोसियस. फिरोसियस मीन्स डेंजरस इन शार्प कंट्रास्ट टू दियर क्रिएटर. बिकॉज ऑन जेनिफर से वॉज वेरी टिमिड नेचर, वेरी काम नेचर, वेरी पोलाइट, है ना. बट द टाइगर इज वेरी डेंजरस. तो इज कॉन्ट्रास्ट यू नो कंपेरिजन ऑन जेनिफर्स नर्वसनेस, timidity, and tigers are gallant and confident. They are sure of their purpose and move ahead undeterred by any kind of hindrance or obstruction. Next question. Why did Aunt Jennifer choose to embroider tigers on the panel? Answer. Aunt Jennifer chose to embroider tigers on the panel because of the nature of the tigers. They symbolize strength and splendor, which was in sharp contrast to her own meek nature. तो स्टूडेंट ये क्वेश्चन ये पूछा हुआ था कि वो क्यों टाइगर्स को बनाती है पैनल पे मैं जो Aunt Jennifer हैं, क्योंकि कोई इंसान जब बहुत परेशानी में होता है, तकलीफ़ में होता है, तो वो जस्ट उसके अपोजिट वो इमेजिन करने लगता है. तो Aunt Jennifer क्योंकि बिकॉज ही वॉज सफरिंग फ्रॉम हाउस होल्ड रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज़ डिफ़िकल्टीज़, तो देयरफॉर एंड द हस्बैंड इज़ ऑल्सो वेरी नॉन कोऑपरेटिव एंड हाईली यू नो वेरी स्ट्रिक्ट नेचर यू कैन से. तो देयरफॉर शी इज़ जस्ट imagining about the freedom. So therefore she started to you know make tigers. So they symbolize strength and splendor, which was in sharp contrast to her own meek nature. The massive weight of the wedding band that sits heavily on her finger symbolizes the ordeal and hardships of her married life. So she creates tigers as they are a striking contrast to the frail, meek, old lady who created them. Next question. Read the extract given below and answer the questions that follow. On Jennifer Tigers prance across a screen, bright topaz denizens of a world of green. They do not fear the men beneath the tree. They pace in sleek, chivalric certainty. Question number one. How are Aunt Jennifer's tiger describes? Answer. Aunt Jennifer tigers are described as powerful, strong and fearless. Second question. Why are they described as denizens of a world of green? Answer. The tigers are inhabitants of the dense green forest, so they are described as dweller of a world of green. Next question. Why are they not afraid of men? Answer. The courage and fearlessness gives them a confidence due to which they are not afraid of men. Next question. What will happen to Aunt Jennifer's tigers when she is dead? Answer. Aunt Jennifer's tigers will survive even after she is dead. She has created the tigers in a panel out of wool. Wool माने wool से बनाया, wool से बना रही हूँ. These objects of art are immortal. They will continue prancing proudly and fearlessly. To express her desire for freedom, she had created the chivalric tigers who will survive long after her death, but her own longing for freedom will remain unfulfilled. How has Aunt Jennifer created her tigers? What traits of tigers do they reveal? Answer: Aunt Jennifer has created shining topaz yellow colored tigers who are denizens of a dense green forest. They are fierce, unafraid and fearless, and pace in sleek and chivalric serenity. Next question: why are Aunt Jennifer's hand fluttering through her wool? Fluttering means kaapna. Uske haath kyun kaap rahe the, Mrs. Yojo, Aunt Jennifer ke? While fluttering through her wool, why they are fluttering? Why it is actually they are, you know, shivering? Aunt Jennifer is a victim of gender oppression at the hands of her husband. She lives ki wo husband se kabhi tortured thi, husbands kabhi, you know, oppress karte the, unhe pareshan karte the, isliye uske haath kaanp rahe the. She lives a life of total domination and constant fear. To har dam uski zindagi mein khatra bana rehta tha ki pata nahi kab husband gussa aaye aur uske sath maarpeet kare. She lives a life of total domination and constant fear, so she feels nervous and terrified that the hands shake and flutter through her wool as she sits down to knit. Question number 7: describe the contrast between Aunt Jennifer's and her creation, the tigers. Answer: Aunt Jennifer is totally victimized and suffers from oppression by her male counterpart. So she creates an alternate world of freedom in her art. The tigers she creates go and prancing menacingly, exhibiting their pride and fearlessness of any social group or gender conflicts. To matlab ki jo Jennifer, jo Aunt Jennifer, jo bhi tigers banaye, Jennifer is totally victimized. वो बहुत ही पीड़ित थी और सफर फ्रॉम अप्रेशन बाय हर मेल काउंटर पार्ट. उनके हस्बैंड ने काफ़ी उन्हें टॉर्चर करके रखा हुआ था, एक्सप्लॉइट करते थे. तो सो शी क्रिएट्स एन ऑल्टरनेट वर्ल्ड ऑफ फ्रीडम इन हर आर्ट. इसलिए उन्हें अपनी एक ऑल्टरनेट वर्ल्ड, एक अपने ड्रीम में, अपने आर्ट के थ्रू उन्होंने अपनी फीलिंग्स को एक्सप्रेस किया, जिसमें कि फ्रीडम को और स्ट्रेंथ को दिखाया. द टाइगर शी क्रिएट्स गो ऑन ट्रेंसिंग मीनसिंगली, एग्जिबिट दियर प्राइड एंड फियरलेसनेस. उनकी जो टाइगर्स हैं, जो उनकी आर्ट्स में जिसको बना रही है, एम्ब्रॉयडर कर रही है जिसको, तो वो काफ़ी फियरलेस है और बड़े डर, बिना डरे चल रहे हैं, जा रहे हैं. तो अब एनी सोशल ग्रुप और जेंडर, कोई जेंडर डिस्क्रिमिनेशन नहीं है, कोई लिंग भेद नहीं है, कोई जेंट्स जो एक मैस्कुलिन और फेमिनिन जेंडर वाली कोई बात नहीं है, है ना. तो एग्जिबिटिंग तो ना, वो फियरलेस सोशल ग्रुप और कोई छोटे और बड़े वाली बात नहीं है. तो इस तरीके से वो अपने दिखाती हैं, अपने उसको बनाती हैं, एम्ब्रॉयडर करती हैं. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन: हाउ डू डेनिजेंस एंड सिवेलरी एड टू आवर अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ द टाइगर्स एटीट्यूड? Answer: denizens means that the tiger inhabit a green world. Ki wo green world mein rehta hai tiger jo hai, ye denizens hua. They live in the forest where they are free from constraints. Kisi bhi bandish se wo azaad hai. Chivalry means they are brave and fearless creatures. मतलब कि बहादुर हैं, लीडर हैं. दिस हेल्प्स अस टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट ब्रेवरी एंड फियरलेसनेस आर द बेसिक नेचर ऑफ द टाइगर्स. तो फियरलेस और जो ब्रेवरी है वो टाइगर का एक बेसिक नेचर है. व्हाई डू यू थिंक ऑन जेनिफर क्रिएटेड एनिमल्स दैट आर सो डिफरेंट फ्रॉम हर ओन करेक्टर. तो उनके अपने करेक्टर से उन्हें एक डिफरेंट क्यों बना रखा एक एनिमल को, क्यों एक टाइगर ही क्यों चूज किया उन्होंने. ऑन जेनिफर टाइगर्स पोजेस्ड ऑल द क्वालिटीज दैट ऑन जेनिफर डिड नॉट हैव. ऑन जेनिफर के टाइगर, ऑन जेनिफर ने जिन टाइगर्स को बनाया उनको एम्ब्रॉयडर किया. एम्ब्रॉयडर मतलब क्रोसिया करते ना, बनाते हैं वो ऊन से किसी पैनल पे. तो वो तो उनकी कंडीशन बिल्कुल डिफरेंट थी. द टाइगर्स वेयर फ्री फियरलेस कॉन्फिडेंट एंड प्राउड वेयर एज ऑन जेनिफर वॉज मीक सबमिसिव एंड विदाउट एनी आइडेंटिटी. शी वॉज रादर इन डिसाइसिव वुमेन अनलाइक द कॉन्फिडेंट टाइगर्स शी हैड क्रिएटेड. एक्चुअली होता ही है कि जब कोई इंसान बहुत दबा और सप्रेस होता है तो वो अपने दिमाग में, अपने आइडियाज़ में वो अपने आप को जो है जस्ट उसके अपोजिट सोचता कि वो एक सर्वाइव कर सके. ऐसे ही ऑन जेनिफर भी केवल थिंक कर रही थी. वट डू द सिंबल टाइगर्स फिंगर्स एंड रिंग स्टैंड फॉर इन द पोएम ऑन जेनिफर्स टाइगर्स. आंसर, द टाइगर्स आर सिंबल्स ऑफ ब्रेवरी एंड करेज एंड ऑल्सो ऑफ ऑन जेनिफर्स डिजायर फॉर फ्रीडम. द फिंगर्स आर सिम्बोलिक ऑफ द नर्वसनेस एंड फियर एक्सपीरियंस बाय ऑन जेनिफर एंड द रिंग सिम्बोलाइज बाइंडिंग मैरिज दैट इज फुल ऑफ अप्रेशन एंड कर्टेल्स वंस फ्रीडम. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, डिस्क्राइब द टाइगर्स क्रिएटेड बाय ऑन जेनिफर. आंसर, द पोएट डिस्क्राइब्स ऑन जेनिफर टाइगर एज ब्राइट टोपाज डेनिजेंस ऑफ फॉरेस्ट. दे आर फियरलेस एंड फिरोसियस इन शार्प कंट्रास्ट टू दियर क्रिएटर. ऑन जेनिफर्स नर्वसनेस एंड इंटिमिडिटी गैलेंट एंड कॉन्फिडेंट. दे आर श्योर ऑफ दियर पर्पज एंड मूव अहेड अनडिटर्ड बाय एनी काइंड ऑफ हिंड्रेंस और ऑब्स्ट्रक्शन. रीड द एक्सट्रैक्ट गिवन बिलो एंड आंसर द क्वेश्चंस दैट फॉलो. ब्राइट टोपाज टेनिजेंस ऑफ ए वर्ल्ड ऑफ ग्रीन. They do not fear the men beneath the tree. They pace in sleek, chivalric certainty. Question, who are they? Where are they? They refer to the tigers that Aunt Jennifer has knitted on the panel. They are prancing jerkily in the forest across a screen. Why are they not afraid of men? The tigers are not afraid of men because they are gallant and fearless creatures who are undeterred by any obstacles or hindrances and thus are not afraid of the men. The tigers are not afraid of men because they are gallant and fearless creatures who are undeterred by any obstacle or hindrances and thus are not afraid of the men. Next question. Why did Aunt Jennifer choose to embroider tigers on the panel? Answer, Aunt Jennifer chose to embroider tigers on the panel because of the nature of the tigers. They symbolize strength and splendor, which was in sharp contrast to her own meek nature. The massive weight of a wedding band that sits heavily on her finger symbolizes the ordeals and hardships of her married life. So she creates tigers as they are a striking contrast to the frail, meek old lady who created them. Now next question. How do the words denizens and chivalry add to our understanding of Aunt Jennifer's tigers? Answer, Aunt Jennifer chose to embroider tigers on the panel because of the nature of the tigers. They symbolize strength and splendor, which was sharp a contrast to her own meek nature. The massive weight of the wedding band that sits heavily on her fingers symbolizes the ordeals and hardships of her married life. So she creates tigers as they are a striking contrast to the frail, meek old lady who created them. Next question. What kind of married life did Aunt Jennifer lead? Answer. Aunt Jennifer's wedding band lies heavily on her hand. It reminds her of her unhappy married life. It is symbolic of male authority and power of her husband, who had suppressed her and made her a nervous wreck. He had dominated over her for so long that she had lost her identity. Question number 16. What will happen to Aunt Jennifer's tigers when she is dead? Answer. Aunt Jennifer's tigers will survive even after she is dead. She has created the tigers in a panel out of wool. These objects of art are immortal. They will continue prancing proudly and fearlessly to express her desire for freedom. She had created the chivalric tigers who will survive long after her death, but her own longing for freedom will remain unfulfilled. Next question. Question number 17. What lies heavily on Jennifer's hand? How is it associated with her husband? Answer. On Jennifer's wedding band lies heavily on her hand. It reminds her of her unhappy married life. It is symbolic of male authority and power of her husband, who had suppressed her and made her a nervous wreck. He had dominated her over her for so long that she had lost her identity. Next question. Why has Aunt Jennifer's maid prancing proud and unafraid tigers? Answer. Aunt Jennifer chose to re-embroider tigers on the panel because of the nature of the tigers. They symbolize strength and splendor, which was sharp contrast to her own meek nature. The massive weight of the wedding band that sits heavily on her fingers symbolizes the ordeal and hardships of her married life. So she creates tigers as they are a striking contrast to the frail, meek old lady who created them. Question number 19. What is the meaning of the phrase "massive weight of uncle's wedding band"? Answer. On Jennifer's wedding band lies heavily on her fingers as she has been a victim of gender oppression at the hands of her husband. She has been so physically and mentally trapped for so many years that she lives in a perpetual state of mental fear, which she has never been able to overcome. So students, the questions I am telling, so please understand and learn. Because these questions are asked in the previous year board exams in class 12th. So when actually, if you find any kind of difficulty, you can send me message, you can ask me through phone calls. So students, therefore I am just reading. And I am not giving explanation. Explanation is already being, you know, uploaded in the videos, in the poetry. So therefore, not required anything. So therefore, so that I could explain more, I could discuss more and more questions. Therefore, I am not giving the explanation. Explanation is already given in the previous videos. If you have any doubts, you can ask me through phone calls or through WhatsApp. And these questions are very important. In the previous years, this question asked in class 12. Okay, now next question. What are the difficulties that Aunt Jennifer faced in her life? Answer. Aunt Jennifer faced great hardships in her married life. She led a terrifying and oppressed life wherein she had never been free, but a helpless victim of male chauvinism. Dominated and terrorized by her husband, on Jennifer struggled for an existence within a deep conflict of slavery. Next question. थोड़ा मेरी आवाज़ भी गूंज रही होगी क्योंकि वो मैं अब स्कूल में ये वीडियो बना रहा हूँ, तो इसलिए सॉरी फॉर दैट. कुछ थोड़ा साउंड प्रॉब्लम, वॉइस प्रॉब्लम हो रही होगी क्योंकि मैं बिफोर दैट अब मैं घर में बना रहा था वीडियो, तो घर में तो ऐसा कुछ था नहीं कि वहाँ, तो मेरा जो क्लासरूम है वहाँ पे ऐसा इतना बड़ा नहीं है कि आवाज़ गूंजे, छोटा कमरा है इसलिए उसमें आवाज़ नहीं गूंजती, इसमें इकोइंग बहुत है, तो सॉरी फॉर दी वॉइस प्रॉब्लम्स. मैं आगे कुछ बेहतर करने की कोशिश करूँगा. क्वेश्चन नंबर 21, हाउ आर ऑन जेनिफर टाइगर्स डिफरेंट फ्रॉम हर. आंसर, ऑन जेनिफर टाइगर्स पोजेस्ड ऑल द क्वालिटीज दैट ऑन जेनिफर डिड नॉट हैव. द टाइगर्स वेयर फ्री, fearless, confident and proud, whereas Aunt Jennifer was meek, submissive and without any identity. She was a rather indecisive woman, unlike the confident tigers she had created. Next question. Question number 22. How does Aunt Jennifer express her bitterness and anger against male dominance? Answer. To express her bitterness and anger against male dominance, Aunt Jennifer chose to embroider tigers on the panel. The nature of tigers symbolizes strength, fearlessness and splendor, which is in a sharp contrast to her own meek nature because of which she has suffered endlessly. Next question. It is a stanza. Read the extract given below and answer the question that follow. On Jennifer's tigers prance across a screen, bright topaz denizens of a world of green. They do not fear the men beneath the tree. They pace in sleek chivalric certainty. Now question number 1, why are the tigers called On Jennifer's tigers? Answer, the tigers are called On Jennifer's tiger because they are her creation. She has knitted, embroidered the tigers on a screen. Next question. What does the phrase a world of green mean? Answer, the phrase a world of green means the green forest to which the tigers belong. Now next question. How are the tigers different from their creator? Answer, the tigers are brave, chivalric, confident and strong, unlike their creator who is weak, timid, frightened and meek. Now next question. Why are the tigers not afraid of the men beneath the trees? Answer, the tigers are brave and fearless by nature. They are ferocious wild beasts, so they are not afraid of the men beneath the tree. Next question. What is suggested by the phrase massive weight of uncle's wedding band? Answer, Aunt Jennifer's wedding band lies heavily on her fingers as she has been a victim of gender oppression at the hands of her husband. She has been so physically and mentally trapped for so many years that she lives in a perpetual state of mental fear which she has never been able to overcome. Next question. Question number 25. Why does Aunt Jennifer create animals that are so different from her own character? Answer, Aunt Jennifer's tiger possessed all the qualities that Aunt Jennifer did not have. The tigers were free, fearless, confident and proud, whereas Aunt Jennifer was meek, submissive and without any identity. She was a rather indecisive woman, unlike the confident tigers she has had created. Next question. Question number 26. Aunt Jennifer's efforts to get rid of her fear proved to be futile. Answer, Aunt Jennifer has been a victim of oppression by the overbearing dominance of her husband. Completely terrorized by her husband, she struggled for an existence and was so victimized that even after her death, she will not be able to liberate her mind and spirit from the fear of male dominance. Next question. What picture of male chauvinism, tyranny do we find in the poem on Jennifer Tiger? Answer: on Jennifer faced great hardships in her married life. She led a terrifying and oppressed life wherein she had never been free but a helpless victim of male chauvinism. Dominated and terrorized by her husband, on Jennifer's struggle for an existence within the deep conflict of slavery. Next question. Read the extract given below and answer the questions that follow. When aunt is dead, her terrified hands will lie still ringed with ordeals she was mastered by. The tigers in the panel that she made will go on prancing, proud and unafraid. Question number one, name the poem and the poet. The poem is On Jennifer's Tigers by Andrin Rich. What was the aunt's ordeal? The aunt's ordeal was that she was dominated by her husband and was denied freedom. Next question, why did she make tigers? Aunt Jennifer made tigers to give expression to her desire for freedom. How were the tigers different from her? Aunt Jennifer was meek and submissive, whereas the tigers she embroidered were strong and courageous. Next question.